A very good morning to my lovely kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Children, are you studying in your home? Yes, very good. Today we are going to learn number of 8. Okay? This is number 8. Which number is this? Yes, number is 8. Very good. How many fingers in the picture? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Understood, children? How many fingers in the picture? 8 fingers in the picture. Okay, good. How many beads are here? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many beads are here? 8 beads. How many legs does the spider has? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, spider has 8 legs. Okay, children. This is an octopus. This part is called tentacles. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Understood, children? An octopus has 8 tentacles. Do you know what is this? This is the building. How many floors are in this building? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This building has 8 floors. Okay. How many planets are in our solar system? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Understood, children? How many planets are in our solar system? There are 8 planets in our solar system. Okay. Thank you. Hi, students. Today we will learn how to write number 8. Okay, student. How many pens are in my hand? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 pens are in my hand. Okay. Then, first of all, do start from the dot, right curve down, then left curve down, then right curve up, then left curve up, like this. This is number 8. This is number 8. Once again, right curve down, then left curve down, right curve up, then left curve up. This is number 8. Once more, right curve down, then left curve down, then light curve up, then left curve up, like this. This is number 8. Okay, you all are right, like this, number 8. Okay, thank you.